Hey guys, I got some China mail in, so I figured we'd open them together. So I got two packages, one Friday and one on Sunday. So the first one I'm going to open is the Huacan Tinkerbell. It took 15 days to get to me. I bought this as a gift for my sister-in-law's soon-to-be stepdaughter. And it's 15 by 20. And she just turned, I believe she just turned 12. So she wanted to try it out. And so for Christmas, I decided to order her one of these. So you got your normal kit, Huacan kit. And I ordered this because it's smaller. So, and I don't know if she's going to like them yet. So hopefully she absolutely loves it. I'm also going to order her a Harry Potter one because she's very obsessed with Harry Potter. I just hope there's good detail. This tiny one from Huacan looked like, even though it was tiny, the details were going to be okay. And I think I saw another YouTube video of someone ordering a small one like this also. Okay, so it's a little guy. Oh, it's really tiny. This will be perfect for her first. And it's, the lighting in here is horrible. I'm trying to. So that's that Tinkerbell, if it'll focus. They even cut the little tiny one, that's cute. Into two pieces. I think it'll be plenty of detail. I'm just gonna move you guys so you can see. I think it's gonna be super cute. A little Tinkerbell for her to do. Here's a better picture. The image. I'm still renovating my craft room, so for now we're in the living room. I've been doing other crafts too. Stay. Okay. So there's that little one for her for Christmas. And I have this one, which is from Zuya official store. It's a Merry Christmas flower gift. And it took 18 days to get to me. It's a 40 by 50 and it was $13.38. And it's wrapped in that bubble, that big bubble, which I love. Ooh. I got one. Comes in this nifty bubble tube. Make this one out of here. Okay. So this one I'm gonna have to inventory myself. Got your toolkit. It's got the 9 on the end. Nice white boat, extra baggies. I love the white boats with the funnels. They're my favorite. Okay. Alright, so this is the image. It just says, Merry Christmas, family. Super cute. This one will be for me. There's 38 colors, lots of 310s, 14,853 tens. Yay, 310s. This is super wrinkly, the way they folded it. But I'm hoping it's just, let's check it out. I hope I got it big enough to where you can actually see it. Yeah, you'll be able to read it. I'm super excited about this one. I love all things Christmas. All things Christmas. Let's see. How clear is it? It's pretty clear. Super sticky. I think the wrinkles will come out. They don't look horrible. Mind my bins over there, they're for my wreath and stuff. Making my wreaths. And I dropped you guys. Sorry about that. But these are the wreaths I'm making for Halloween. I hope you guys enjoyed these, and we're very close to 300 subscribers, and once we get to 300, I'll be doing another giveaway, so keep that in mind. Make sure to subscribe, leave any comments down below, and I'll see you guys soon. All right,